together. Fight to the side. Who cares about the weather? Life on the floor. Party's on your place. Fight to the front. There's a smile on my face. Hi, 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 hi. Together. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. One, two, three, four. High five. High five in the air. Let's do it together. High five.
Different kinds of animal in the world that it'd be hard to pick my favourite. But I think if I did, it'd have to be the lion. Yep, definitely a lion. Proud and strong, the fearless king of beasts. I'd love a visit from a lion. In fact, I think I'd like a visit from a lion right now.
Roar! I'm a lion. Roar, I say. Roar!
Wow! I just wished for a lion and here you are.
Well, I'm glad you're happy, but I've got to tell you, I'm feeling pretty grumpy today. Rawr!
Huh. Well, that's no good. Hey, you know, there's something that I do whenever I'm in a grumpy mood.
What? Have a good roar?
No, I sing a song.
What's your favourite animal? Can you choose just one? I'll pick your favourite animal. I know it will be fun.
What's the matter? Don't you like singing?
I love singing, it's just that, well...
You can tell me, I'm a musician.
It's just that I'm not a very good singer.
What do you mean, like you can't hit the right note?
I can't hit any notes.
Oh, I don't believe that. Come on, let's try and sing together. La. Okay, maybe that note was a bit high for you. Try this one. La. I think I'm beginning to see what you mean.
I told you. What's the point of being king of the beasts when I can't sing at all? Roar, roar, roar!
Well, don't worry. There's more than one way to make music. Here, can you give me two long roars?
Roar! Roar!
Okay, now give me three short roars and one long one.
Roar, 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 roar!
Fantastic. Now, believe it or not, you and I are going to sing together. Just do those roar patterns when I nod, okay?
Roar, if you think it'll help.
What's your favorite animal? Can you choose just one?
Roar, roar!
I know it will be fun.
Roar, roar, roar!
Be my animal guest.
Roar, roar!
Lions are the best.
Roar, roar, roar!
You see? That wasn't so hard, was it?
Wow, that was fantastic. You're such a great teacher. Roar!
It's my pleasure, anytime.
Really? Well, now that I've learned to sing, maybe I'll come back tomorrow and learn to play the piano. Roar!
What animal I am? A waddling walk and flapping wings. A duck? You're right. Quack, quack, quack. Okay, how about this one? I'm big, really big and heavy, and I've got big flapping ears. Oh, this might help. I've got a long, long, long trunk. An elephant? Yeah! Arr! One more coming up. I've got long legs, a long neck, a beak, and wings. But I don't fly. What's his favourite animal? Can you guess the one? Let's be our favourite animal. I know it will be fun. An emu!
Chats, all these animal noises remind me of being on a farm. You know what, Chats? I've got a farm right here. An ant farm.
An ant farm? Now you're making things up.
Oh, no, I'm not, Chats. One ant farm. Now what do you have to say?
Moo! Bah!
Chats, what are you doing?
If this is a farm, then where are the cows and the sheep?
Oh, Chats, it's not that sort of farm. On an ant farm, there's only ants, see? They make tunnels in the sand.
Oh, well, what sort of sounds do ants make, Kel?
I don't know, Chats. Can't hear anything. Maybe they don't make any sound at all.
But how do they talk to each other if they don't make a sound?
Not sure. Well, maybe they have a different way to talk. Like wriggling their ant feelers or something.
Oh, you mean like a sign language?
Yeah. Hey, Chats, why don't we make up our own ant sign language? Yeah.
Ants don't woof or cluck or squawk.
I wonder how those ants do talk.
And ants don't baa or moo or roar or quack or even go ee-aw.
Ants have a different way to say g'day. Right, now we have our ant feelers on, we can talk to each other.
I know. If we wobble our feelers up and down like this, that can mean hello.
Yeah, that's a good one, Chats. Okay, and if we wobble our feelers from side to side like this, that can mean that we're happy.
Brilliant. Let's try it our sign language. You start, Kel. Oh, I know. You're saying hello.
Yeah. and you're saying hello to me.
Yes. Now, let's see.
Oh, and you're saying you feel happy.
Yes, very, very happy, Kel.
And look, I feel happy too. Hey, Chats, what are you doing? I don't know that sign.
It's a new one. It means let's eat.
Let's eat? That's a great sign, Chats. And I've got the perfect ant food right here. Biscuits. Yum.
Kelly, What are you doing? You're making that nice biscuit all crummy.
I know, Chats, because ants love crumbs.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. It's the only way to eat a biscuit if you're an ant.
Funny animal sounds, funny faces. Meow woof woof, moo bok bok, meow woof woof, moo bok bok.
Animal music, sing with me now. Animal music, I'll show you how.
Meow woof woof, moo bok bok, meow.
You can talk to the animals, that is okay. But I love making music the animal way.
Sing with me.
Meow woof woof, moo bok bok, meow woof woof, moo bok bok. Animal music, sing with me now. Animal music, I'll show you how.
Meow woof woof, moo bok bok, meow.
You can talk to the animals, that is okay. But I love making music the animal way.
Moo, meow woof woof, bok 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 bok.
I'd like to introduce you to a new friend of mine. You are so nimble on your feet. Tiny sharp paws that are so neat. There's a twinkle in your pink little eye. That twitchy nose held up so high. Whiskers that help you feel around. At the end, a long thin tail is found. And a soft furry coat that I can gently pat and stroke. You are a friend to me, Marsha, Mouse, and me. I finally found my perfect pet animal, a mouse. Now you stay there, Marsha, Mouse, while I finish off your mouse house. I've painted this rectangular box with a triangle roof, and I've made a little round doorway and little round windows. So it'll be the perfect place for Marsha to sleep. Nice and cozy. Gonna stick you up here. Excellent. Ah, and this is the food corner. So I've got little round pieces of carrot for her to nibble on. Nibble, nibble, nibble. And I've also got some crunchy wedge apple. And I've got some little food pellets. Lots of yummy munchies. There. Oh, and I've also got some water to drink. There. Now Marsha's got somewhere to sleep, eat, and drink. But now she needs something fun to play with, like a mouse playground. Well, I've got this rectangular piece of cardboard, but what can I make with this? I know. If I bend it there, all right, makes a little ramp that she can climb up, up, up. Excellent. Well, I think the mouse house is ready for Marsha to move in. Come on, little Marsha. There we go. Welcome to your new home. It's pretty cool, even if I do say so myself. Oh, I forgot something really special. Every mouse likes one of these. Yeah, a mouse wheel. Marsha's gonna love this. Come on, Marsha. Do you wanna have a little bit of a spin? You are so nimble on your feet.
The tiny sharp claws that are so neat. There's a twinkle in your pink little eye. That twitchy nose held up so high. Whiskers that help you feel around. At the end, the long thin tail is found. And a soft furry coat that I can gently pat and stroke. You are a friend to me, Marsha Mouse and me.
Wow, she's walking around a new home. You know what? I think Marsha and I are going to be great friends. What do you think, Marsha? I think she said she's very happy. Good girl.
Like a mouse, scampering in and out of a little mouse house. Through, around, over and along, scampering about while I sing this song. I'm pretending to be a mouse, scampering around on my own little mouse playground. I went up the ramp, across the bridge, down the stairs, and now through the tunnel. S is for scamper, scamper like a mouse, scampering in and out of a little mouse house. Through, around, over and along, scampering about while I sing this song. Oh, I think my knees need a rest. I think I might be a mouse on two legs this time. S is for scamper, scamper like a mouse, scampering in and out of a little mouse house. Through, around, over and along, scampering about while I sing this song.
I think he might have a sleep, but after he sleeps, he'll eat the peanut.
Wow, good job!
I'm dressing up as my favourite animal today, but I'm just not quite sure what my favourite animal is. But I really love animals that are black and white. Okay, let's see.
There's lots of different animals in black and white. Magpies, pandas, zebras, some with spots or stripes. Oh, you could be a skunk or a cat that prowls around at night. I'm gonna be a penguin, all dressed in black and white.
Quack, 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 quack. Ta-da! I'm a black and white penguin dressed up in my black and white penguin suit. Quack, 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 quack. Hey, what's all this? Little black circles, like black dots. Well, where did this come from?
Meow!
Hang on. That sounded a lot like a cat. Oh, I love cats. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Meow!
Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. Oh, that's strange. I think the cat left its ears behind. I wonder if it fits me. Oh, it's a perfect size. Meow, meow, purr. But these cat's ears don't really go with this penguin suit.
Different animals in black and white. Magpies, pandas, zebras, some with spots or stripes. Oh, you could be a skunk or a cat that prowls around at night. I'm gonna be an animal all dressed in black and white.
Brrr, meow, brrr. Now I'm an all-white cat with white ears. Oh! More black circles. Oh, it's raining dots and spots. Whee!
Woof, woof, woof.
Woof? Hey, that sounded a lot like a dog. Oh, I love dogs. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, doggy, doggy, doggy. Here, doggy, 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 doggy.
Woof, woof, woof.
circles. Oh, but no dog anywhere. Oh, well, what am I going to do with all these spotty dots? Oh, okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten spots. Now I'm all spotty. Hey, there's that dog again. Dog? Oh, of course, that's it. I know what animal I could be. A spotty Dalmatian dog. White with black spots all over. A spotty Dalmatian dog. Woof, woof, woof. Anybody got a bone? Woof, 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 woof. Woof, woof. Arf, arf, woof.
Hey, doggy. I got a bone. Hey, come on.
Get up and go, oh, clippity-clop moves and a tail that moves. She's bopping and a hopping the zany zebra groove. Hooves up, wave them there, swish that tail so you know it's there. Shake those stripes that are black and white. Shake, turn, twist and shout, that's what life is about. Woo! Anyone for a Zelda zebra groove? Zelda is a zany zebra, you should know. She can zip her she's hip, got get up and go. Oh, a clippity-clop moves and a tail that moves. Bopping and a hopping, the zany zebra move. Moves up, wave and there, swish that tail so you know it's there. Shake those stripes that are black and white. Shake, turn, twist and shout, that's what life is about. Yeah!
This is a story about a little rabbit called Ashley who was going to the dentist for the very first time.
Oh, do I really have to go, Auntie Bunny? There's nothing wrong with my teeth.
Well, the dentist is just going to check your teeth and make sure you're brushing them properly. There's nothing to be scared of.
Oh, well, it's not that I'm feeling scared. It's just that I'm not quite brave, that's all.
I'm sure you could be as brave as a tiger if you really tried.
Oh, brave as a tiger? Oh, I could do that. Roar! Roar! Well, feeling still a bit nervous.
Well, maybe a song would help.
Ooh, a big brave tiger song, yeah!
I'm a big brave tiger, stripy and strong. This is my big brave tiger song. Nothing in the jungle frightens me, 'cause tigers are brave as can be. Roar! Roar!
Wow, that really worked! I'm feeling really brave now.
Ashley was as brave as a tiger all afternoon, and she was still feeling brave when she arrived at the dentist's. Just then, Ashley realised she wasn't the only one who was feeling a bit nervous.
Hey, that's a real big brave tiger. Oh, but he doesn't look very brave, does he? Hello, tiger.
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Well, it's just that it's my first time to the dentist, and I'm feeling just a teensy-weensy little bit nervous.
Oh, me too. But you're a big, brave tiger, aren't you?
I am. I'm a big, brave tiger. Brave tiger.
Oh, well, you know what? I have a really good big, brave tiger song that might work. Would you like to try it?
Oh, well, yeah, if you think it would help.
I'm a big brave tiger, stripy and strong. This is my big brave tiger song. Nothing in the jungle frightens me, 'cause tigers are brave as can be.
Yeah, well, that does make me feel much braver.
Yeah.
I'm a big brave tiger, stripy and strong. This is my big brave tiger song. Nothing in the jungle frightens me, 'cause tigers are brave as can be. Roar!
Yeah! I'm a big brave tiger! A big brave tiger! I'm the biggest, bravest tiger I know!
Ashley, it's nearly time for your appointment.
Oh. Well, I'm not scared.
Yeah, we're really brave now.
Yeah.
Well, that's good, because this dentist's really, really nice, and she certainly knows a thing or two about teeth.
Well, hello there. I'm Dr. Chipmunk. Hello, Tiger. And you must be Ashley.
Oh, yeah, that's me.
Well, it's nice to meet you. Now, I hope you've been looking after your teeth. I'm big on teeth. That's why I became a dentist in the first place. Come on.
Oh, is that Ashley, a rabbit that's as brave as a tiger?
Oh, I think she's even braver. Well, time for us all to open wide and sing another song.
Let's try dancing 12 me round.
I feel it's happening on the ground.
Swing me this way, that way too.
I love dancing next to you.
Well, show me now. Show me now. Show me a V.
It's meant to be.